How to change the air filter on a Ford Ranger. This is a 2004 Ford Ranger. So here's the engine compartment, and you can see where it is located by the front left radiator. So you just get under here, click up these two clips up and out. Out to the side, the old dirty one out, just throw it aside. Take your new one out of the box. Make sure it can only go in one way. Pop it in there. And there's little tabs here. They gotta get into the back piece there properly. And then you just put those clips. See, they're right here. You just get them. And then you're done.